I'm Anne-Katrine. I'm a second year violin master student at the HKU Utrecht Conservatory. I initially chose to study at HKU because of my main subject teacher. I studied with Liz Perry and, well, from the very first lesson that I had with her, it was just immediately clear that this was going to work. I can honestly say that over the years, I've really fallen more and more in love with this place. Well, I'm not going to pretend that everything is always sunshine and unicorns, right? But this conservatory really is the kind of place where if you put a little bit of effort in yourself, it's going to give so much back to you. There's a lot of attention to everyone's individual needs. You're not going to be put in one box together with everyone else. Maybe the most important thing for myself that I noticed from the beginning is that it really feels like people want you to succeed and no one is waiting for your mistakes. The general atmosphere between the students is always great. Everyone's really supportive and friendly. And yeah, you're just going to meet some amazing people here. You're about to see some clips of just some projects that I've been involved in lately. The first clip you're going to see is from my string quartet. The first one from a rehearsal situation and the second one from a concert that we were lucky enough to be able to play in the City Hall of Utrecht. Next, you will see a clip from an orchestra concert in Tivoli-Vredenburg just a few weeks ago, which we were lucky enough to make happen regardless of the corona situation. And finally, I thought I'd let you see some of the fun. This clip is from a few years ago where some of us thought it would be hilarious to make some paper planes and to go to the main concert hall of the school and throw them from the balcony just to see who could, you know, throw them furthest. Enjoy. Thanks for watching, and if you want to find out more, you can go to hku.nl/UtrechtConservatorium. Bye!